So now you kind of just line up the hole and kind of shove it in there. Get a good shove. There you go.